welcome to everybody who has joined us for this unmissable game. Hugely anticipated, hugely hyped, undoubtedly the place to be at this moment in time. Is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. As you can see, we've already started here. And it's Messi. Well timed, excellent interception. Valverde. Just eases him off the ball. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Mane. Mane. Oh, lots to admire in the run and the defending. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Well, that's beautifully weighted. Dembele. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Out to the left it goes. He is through here. And that has sent him. There's the shot. It's 1-0.
Number 10.
And they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the game is over. And they've got a try. Blint. Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet. Llorente. Into space. Llorente has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Piqué. It's Gavi. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Dembele. He's found a way past. Dembele's heads it! Just came in at the perfect time and the perfect angle. So that's two now without reply. Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off? He's cut it out. And he's there to get it away. Llorente. Oh, red. Nice interception. Mane. Mane is on a run down the left wing. Gets away from his opponent. Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there. He's got the shot away! A wonderful effort all by himself.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
There will be 1 minute added time.
That's a nicely measured pass. And the second half gets underway. This half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again. Now it's Mbappe.
He's a
sharp little ball here. Loose pass, and they clip in. Big chance! One on one! Llorente. And here's Messi. Passing is crisp and sharp. Chance to break. Dembele powering forward here. Shifted upfield. Poor pass that. Sloppy. Guardiol.
The attendance for this match was 70,987.
It's Dembele. He's got away. Swung over into the middle. Messi. Llorente. Mbappe. Now it's Tchouaméni. Hernandez. And it's Mane. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Sent it forward. Another pass just keeps it ticking over. Nicely intercepted. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Dembele's cross. Now it's Mbappe. Now it's Mbappe. Nicked it back promptly. Llorente. Mbappe. Here's Tchouaméni. Now it's Mbappe. Messi. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. Mane.
Well, you don't go down without a fight, and the sooner that message can circulate through the team, the better. The scoreline is a little ugly at the moment. It's imperative now that they grab the next goal.
Kimmich, well seen, saw that coming, and it's Messi. Trying to find Messi! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. Varela attempts a clearance.